Welcome to Wisdom Trek with Gramps. We are on day 1788 of our trek, and it is time to explore another nugget of wisdom, which includes an inspirational quote, along with some wise words from Gramps for today's trek. Wisdom is the final frontier in gaining true knowledge, and we are on our daily trek to create a legacy of wisdom, to seek out discernment and insights, and to boldly grow where few have chosen to grow before. Hello, my friend. This is Gramps. Thanks for coming along on today's trek as we increase wisdom and create a living legacy. We are told in Proverbs chapter 16, verse 16, how much better to get wisdom than gold, and sound judgment than silver. If you apply the words that you hear today, over time, it will help you to become more healthy, wealthy, and wise as you continue on your daily trek of life. So let's jump right in with today's nugget. And today's quote is from Cardinal de Retz, and it is, a person who doesn't trust themselves can never truly trust anyone else. So today's nugget of wisdom is trusting others. If you find yourself unable to trust others, it is time to look inwardly and determine if you are a trustworthy person. It is a fact that people in which we trust will disappoint us at times. When this happens, we will struggle with trusting others. If we allow this mistrust of others to fester in us, we will become miserable and untrustworthy ourselves. I have been disappointed with many people who have violated the trust I had in them. At times, it has impacted me significantly, financially, and emotionally. Yet even through all of those difficult times, I have repeatedly said to Paula, I would rather trust others and have the trust occasionally violated than become cynical and not trust others. To trust others, you must allow yourself to become vulnerable. Unfortunately, many of us are too proud to allow this. When this happens, we can become untrustworthy ourselves, finding it more challenging to trust others. So I urge you to become vulnerable, trust others, and make sure that you are trustworthy. And our passage for today is from Titus chapter 3, verses 3 through 8. Once we too were foolish and disobedient, we were misled and became slaves to many lusts and pleasures. Our lives were full of evil and envy, and we hated each other. But when God, our Savior, revealed His kindness and love, He saved us, not because of the righteous things we had done, but because of His mercy. He washed away our sins, giving us a new birth and new life through the Holy Spirit. He generously poured out the Spirit upon us through Jesus Christ, our Savior. Because of His grace, He made us right in His sight and gave us confidence that we will have eternal life. This is a trustworthy saying, and I want you to insist on these teachings so that all who trust in God will devote themselves to doing good. These teachings are good and beneficial for everyone. And as you ponder this nugget of wisdom for yourself, please encourage your friends and family to join us and to come along with us tomorrow for another day of Wisdom Trek, Creating a Legacy. And if you'd like to listen to any of the past 1,787 treks or read the Wisdom Journals, they are all available at wisdom-trek.com. And I encourage you to subscribe to Wisdom Trek on your favorite podcast player so that each day will be downloaded to you automatically. And if you'd also like to receive our weekly newsletter called Wisdom Notes, please email me at guthrie@wisdom-trek.com. And thank you so much for allowing me to be your guide, your mentor, but most importantly, I am your friend, as I serve you through the Wisdom Trek podcast and journal each day. And as we take this trek of life together, let us always live abundantly, love unconditionally, listen intentionally, learn continuously, lend to others generously, lead with integrity, and leave a living legacy each day. I am Guthrie Chamberlain, reminding you to keep moving forward, enjoy your journey, and create a great day every day. See you tomorrow for more daily wisdom.